overwhelmed, which realistically has been a theme over the last 3 years.
I love you!
You guys have sang louder tonight than we have ever experienced. Get to do every night is the highest iteration of an idea I had 3 years ago, and it is such an incredible privilege to have the space and have the time and have the support to take an idea and to refine it, work on it, and to build it up into its highest form. Thank you guys so much. Touring 3 years ago, I love you too very much. I started touring 3 years ago, and like I said, I was fairly overwhelmed and nervous and excited, and there was a lot happening. And I had always come to live music as a way to connect to something bigger than myself, to connect to a community, people around me. And in all that time where I was nervous and overwhelmed, I got on stage every night and found myself to be incredibly held, and found that there was a space for my music, a space for me to be vulnerable. And it's a really crazy thing now to be on this tour and to have all these fancy lights and special costumes. I just keep wishing over and over again every night we get on stage, I keep wishing I could show that version of me 3 years ago what all of this looks like, because it is, So with that idea of music connecting us and being able to transport us in time and space maybe a little bit, I thought I'd play that first song in the way that I wrote it in the bedroom. It's funny, I've been playing this song this way on this tour, and I started out with this idea of, if I play it the way I wrote it, it'll be some way to connect to that version, show that sort of version of myself 3 years ago, what it looks like, or the version of myself 10 years ago that started writing songs in my bedroom. But it's been really special to see at the end of all of this that not only does this song belong to me, it sort of has really become to belong to all of you. Thank you for letting me do this thing I love so much.
So it seems.